In this video, we'll discuss how Microsoft Cloud App Security can help you manage the cloud app lifecycle across discovery, risk analysis, and continuous monitoring. Shadow IT use is an ongoing reality as users find new cloud services to meet their productivity needs. The cloud discovery capabilities in Microsoft Cloud App Security help you stay on top of risky apps and give you the ability to enforce timely governance actions. Now, assume you're an IT administrator of a German medium-sized financial company, operating only in Germany, and you've been running cloud discovery for 2 months. After traffic data was stacked and aggregated, you now start to explore it and assess the risk that shadow IT poses to your organization. The app risk score is based on more than 70 different factors, which by default are all weighted the same. However, some scores, such as HIPAA compliance, which is specific to the US healthcare industry, are not relevant to your company. Microsoft Cloud App Security enables you to customize the risk scoring based on factors that matter most to your company. Click on the gear icon in the upper right corner, then select Settings. Under Score Metrics, you can now change the importance of each factor. In this case, I'm going to scroll down to HIPAA and move the scale all the way to the left to ignore this metric in the risk scoring for my company. This customization allows you to granularly define what risk means to your organization. After adjusting the score to meet your internal policies, you can now generate an executive report for your C-suite to share key insights on your shadow IT environment. From the menu, go to Cloud Discovery Dashboard. Then click on the menu icon and select Generate Cloud Discovery Executive Report. The report provides a high-level overview of all findings and provides recommendations on how to act on the findings to improve your security posture. You can use this to report findings back to your management and decide on next steps. It can also be used as a great resource to understand adoption of IT-managed cloud apps across your organization.